the pre-chorus to take us into the chorus, we're going to do the same triplet fill on our toms, like this. But this time, we're going to do a stop and hit our snare to take us into the next chorus. I'll show you how it goes.